I just gotta say shout out to Team Dragon Force, that's enough.